love it when fine wine rhymes. Have genuine a line defines. They make my smile shine. Go the extra mile. Don't ask why. I don't know. And don't ask how. Just go with the flow. Take your polylogarithmic pseudo time. This fine night. Find a way to control the rhyme. And line highlight with this tone from auto. We'll have all the right moves. And with more manuals, we'll have all the right grooves. Then with high doses of self-hypnosis, my diagnosis is more ecstasis for all the masses. Hey, hey presto, this is the best pisto. So yeah, let's go and let's flow. This bliss endless, so synchronic is city shows. God knows, fine rhyme aligning in rows. Playing his words like aha, Domo knows. Go post haste, no time to waste. Hocus pocus, it's time to focus. No joke, don't smoke, choke us. I'm on the roll, pulling out the old magics from out a hole of our rabbit hole and tricks. See, I'm just carbon and forming. Yeah, half and not boring. By a hobby to snoring. I'm just carving and forming. Good morning. Ha.
Now, infinite time and space, this place had already begun. So, know that nothing is impossible as the philosophical rule number one. Where any everything is possible, it has or will already be done. See how something from nothing is possible, thus, hence, never really known. With so many clues to the hidden come from the given. It's fun loving them and fun living in them. Now, here comes the fun. Ha ha, hey yeah, because it's funny, life's a game. Played at the center of infinity, your brain. Infinity is divinity, it's so surreal and also sublime. As of essential, thorough, existential, real reality, paradigm. And you, since a placenta, that place where you enter, where these 3Ds combine align, make your body presenter a soul sensor. In the all of space and the whole of all time, it's a point of center, and you're the inventor of your own reality, state of mind, where each, all, and every perception point can find somewhere together as we refine and forever entwine.
Throughout all of existence, our true powers of persistence is how life questing inadvertently is now manifesting eternity.
We're forever continuing as a mind-blowing, home-growing, for show-showing, cause ya knowing that death should not even frighten.
So thus, for us, this ad infinitum continuum item to enlighten what everyone has already inside them. Their whole holy cosmos polarity has a singularity heart with our soul, that solely their duality, shining jewel part. This universe is so perfect, as a matter of fact, coincidental similarities repeat actualities so exact. It's simply a system perfectly tuned to perfecting perfection. And if we self-destroy, then it's just the cosmic rejection.
No matter what or where, whether we're here or out there, this same existence is what we all share. So look after yourself here and take care. It's self-consciousness that makes us aware that we are something from nothing, out of where? Born from stars, we all start, and life's old scars are just shining our hearts. For it is shown, but unknown, here at home, under their halo dome. You are never really ever, forever alone. Wow. You see, we've come to this mind-blowing place, and we're homegrown. Welcome here with grace. So yeah, it's time to embrace, man, this human race. Here on our base, sailing away through space.
Whether you're just freestyling a fine wonder smile, shy, taxing a visual and aura, waxing a lyrical rhyme, the simplicity of love can flow in synchronicity as above, so below.
We're so graced as placed, as this human race gets raced with this soul food laced with music you can taste. There is no other time greater to be a creator or just copy and paste.
From me one other, to you another other. Here together, arm in arm, my brother. On earth, our shared mother. Give her a birth, yeah, we love her.
In waves we ride, far and wide, kicking back the turf. Every day, however, wherever, we can forever surf.
What? You lack in harm? If you're clever, just make up with your charm. Arms in arm? This is a game that's played forever, fighting this war of disarm. We can therefore borrow from tomorrow to pay us back a day. We're the brightest day, and the righteous way. Perks, whatever works with play.
Beautifully angled, which dimension did Mozart's heart start? Quantum entangled, what played a part? Do they beat with an ear? Or hear? With their heart?
Hey, ear. Have you seen a universe schematic? Oh, ho, ho, yeah. It's very enigmatic. With everything dramatic to make you feel ecstatic. So be a fanatic.
You see all the hectic universal obstacles, making some epic pinnacle spectacles, and used as a polite, exopolitical, critical, clinical, analytical.
Perfection is only perfect when shared. It's agreed that majority is what majority does as a divine deed, happily indeed. Then see how that puts me and you at favorable odds? That right now we're all in queue to one day be gods.
Hey, wake up.
You see, if there was any way greater that God can elate, yeah, then it's already done. Just wait, you'll relate when I elaborate later.
Imagining infinity with energy, time and space, then your smile shine will enlighten. Like a mile-wide rainbow in a glow, as then even death cannot frighten. If you can relate this perfect postulate, then you have divine intervention, attention. Center infinity with these trinity whole unity, you sign for life extension intention.
It's all so surreal as this invention has also a so sublime prevention. For your life then will have a heart paradise paradigm, where at this point of time I must mention, is like being on a detention, waiting for fifth dimension ascension.
But the hardest ever question is to give God a clever suggestion. If he could think of anything that's an improvement condition for the universe, as if you designed it from that position. Honestly, is there anything that's a fair proposition? Already perfected, perfection cannot be corrected.
All decks of cards are dealt double-sided. Do we play how it rolls as his fate misguided? The future fate and the distant plan. Take generational wisdom, man. We don't set sail at half-mast. This crew is all-star procast. Just kicking back kickbacks from the past. Rock solid and born to last. Hey, wake up.
What came first, the chicken or the cooked egg, our friend?
How many numbers are the two?
Comprehend?
Is the corner in a circle around the bend?
And is the beginning the end of the end?
Well, if you know how many numbers there are to comprehend, then the beginning is the end of their riddle. The corner in this circle is around their middle bend. Do you dimension get it? Or did your dementia, already forget it?
Needless to say, the middle of the infinity riddle is fiddle riddled. Because there's an infinite amount of zeros. All trying to be heroes. Clues to the hidden come from the given. So easily you can earn, such as the elements, hydrogen and oxygen, the most powerful to burn. And the byproduct is water, the best extinguisher, is bonded in turn. Perfect design signs are everywhere, if you're aware. Then you can learn. And this logical, phenomenological, intractable reality is actually a fractal actuality in the time and space duality. For when computing improves, just for the beauty of a fractal, which also further proves that infinity is an actual. We can see again in Zoom, when nature starts calling, how infinity has infinite room, when the snow starts falling, for the processional
infinitesimal decimals that amazingly make every unique snowflake. And as the universe runs elegant music at play, harmonic tunes, relevant symphonics of sway, just swim with the current destiny of today, and your moral compass will point the righteous way.
Even sections that play cosmic string provocative instruments are tunes playing chords according to octave increments. So attune your natural selections for an actual broader, higher order probability. For more connections or less rejections of your proper ability,
which ultimately must mean a cosmic soul connection has a perceptive perspective and must be ever moving toward the perfection direction natural objective, then overture for the reality virtuality must be the creative of natural selection. When the object of affection is to co-combine or the cognitive collection, and as the maternity of infinity for eternity creates any everything with time, making new real realities where, whenever, it's your time to shine. Scene 1, 2, 3.